このモードはヒーローの活躍を追体験できるぞ。このモードはヒーローの活躍を追体験できるぞ。 ードはヒーローの活躍を追体験できるぞ。このモードはヒーローの活躍を追体験できるぞ。
Yo everybody, how's it going? What's up? Alright, good morning everybody, welcome to the stream. My name is Avatar Liger, aka Liger. I do waiting for this character to stop talking. Okay, alright. I think everything's good. Get the live chat. What's up, Urga? How you doing, bro? What's up? Everybody's rolling in. It's cool. We're live. All right. Alright. Cool. Already. Just some. Already. Okay. Let's get into it. Subzork, how you doing? I accidentally clicked out because I'm stupid. I'm not used to the controls of this game. Alright, let's see if we can finish the story mode today. 77% in the game, so it's fine. Alright. Let's go. Shigaraki vs. Bakugo. Alright, how's everybody doing? Alright, okay. Classics, recruitment. Alright, recruitment. Set it to auto. Okay. Alright, so they're gonna untie him, try to recruit him. He's gonna be like, nah, B, ain't about that.
Alright. オールマイトが勝つ姿に憧れた。そこはもう曲がらねえ。
ナイス。
ファーストアタック。要は嫌がらせしてから仲間になってくださいだろ。無駄だよ。そうだ。消される。何もかもぶっ壊す。
Can we get someone going?Shikarak is a bit weird to use, but it's pretty useful. Nice. Alright, that was pretty easy. But good, at least we got it done nice and quick.Alright, now we can move on. Alright, cool.
Game over.
Game over.
Amazing. New story.
Oh, computer's gonna fall down. One sec.
Adjust my tower. For some reason it was sliding.
Anyways, Mike's good now, sorry about that. Okay, all good. Skip to the next mission. Don't ask how my computer was about to fall down. It's a very unstable position. Yeah, it's much better now. Okay, I forgot I moved it out because I was adjusting the wires at the back. But it's all right now, it's all right. Anyways, anyone been here for the Elgato streams we've been doing lately? How do you feel about them?Pretty good, eh?
仕方がない。悠長に説得してられない。先生、力を貸せ。
いい判断だよ、しがらきとむら。
Are we locked out to 720p? We shouldn't be. Hold on. Let's start the next mission. Let's play. Kinda wanna switch it up a bit.Let's check. Hold on a sec. Pull some beats, by the way.
Sensei,
ピザ屋神の店です。 Ready? Let's go. Must be busy night, eh? Yeah. Twitch's streams are good? Awesome. Awesome. Alright, let's focus. Oh my god, I'm gonna get ripped. He's landing way too many combos. I gotta keep my distance. I'm gonna get ripped. Okay, I had fire going out, but doesn't seem like it's going out. Nice to combo that. Alright, nice. Let's get Shigaraki. Do something, please. Yes, he did. Okay, good. Good combo. I'm gonna back up a bit. Come on, connect something. Nice, we got a combo. Beautiful. Just got the doorbell ringing, one sec. Thank you. Apologies about that, guys. Okay, let's get back into it. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get ripped. Let's see if we can survive. Nope. Come on. I got no idea how that combo works. Oh, come on, man. Come on. We don't need that music actually. We got the game music, it's pretty intense. Oh god, I'm stuck on the floor. Will I get him? I don't think so. No. Alright, we got it. Nice. Done. Oh my god. We should be nearing the end of the game now. A couple more missions. Oh, good job, Dubby. Good job, Dubby. New story. Nice. Okay. Here we go, cutscene. What's gonna be? Snap. What's it gonna be now?
Sekkaku Tomura ga jishin de kangae jibun de michibiki hajimetan da. Dekireba jama wa yoshite hoshi.
Three more missions. Alright, let's end it. End the line. Okay, it's gonna be intense. It's gonna be intense. Oh, we're evil. Wonder what his combos are. My goodness. It's probably just as strong as All Might. And he flies. Command grab, oh my god, that's strong. Oh, ripped. Oh, That's so strong. Powerful long range, damn right. It's just like Deku. My goodness, there's a lot of damage coming out of this guy. Some new items. So Sparkle Go. Alright, let's go. Last time we're gonna use just the Virabeck animation. Oh my god. My goodness. I did not switch it back. I apologize, guys. You missed the whole fight there. Sorry about that. All good. We just played One for All vs. All Might. Damn. My bad. All good though, all good. We'll go back, we'll play it again. Pretty good combo. Ooh, we got him first. Alright, we got him. Nice. Damn. Alright.
Game over.
New story. Here we go. I think we're on the final mission. Here we go. So cool. What a scene, so powerful. So powerful. Alright, here we go. Last cinematic. Oh boy, that's intense. He's gone. Well, we still may have more fights. Alright, here we go. All for One versus All Might again.
というのなら受けて立つよ。
何せ僕はかつて
デトロイトをスマッシ
ュ強引に打ち消したな。心置きなく戦わせないよ。
黙れ。貴様はそうやって人をもてあそぶ、壊し、奪い、付け入り支配する。許せない。
年乗り、
嫌に感情的じゃないか、オール。理想ばかりが先行し、まるで実力の伴わないような。ワン・フォー・オールの生みの親として恥ずかしくなったよ。
貴様の汚れた口で。
僕は君の死を殺したが、君も僕の傷。
イナフ。
レディークラッシュ。
笑顔はどうした。
6年前とお前が落ち着け。そうやって一緒のはずに乗って奴を取り込みた。腹に穴を開けられた。お前のダメな時だ。奴の言葉を交わすな。お前まだ動けるな。限界超えろ。超連覇だぞ。聞こえないのか
な。ラスナックヨミのコンボ。Throw me in a suplex. He's gonna hit me with a big one. What's this gonna do? Okay,
okay. Holy shit.
Phew. My goodness, what a fight. Evil clapping. What a character. He doesn't say amazing like everyone else.
Dick,
you get the ino. Kimiga take tamu. Mazua, king up. Mijimena singa. Kiva no shoujo.
Nanika.
そんな。
おわ、体が朽ち、衰えよ。
素晴らしい。死柄木弔は君が嫌がることをず。
嘘。お
まけだ。
事実。笑顔はどう。師匠との大事な約束なんだろう。
Damn, that's deep. That's actually deep.
さあ、最終決戦、始めよう。
負けないで。
ほら、呼ばれているよ、オールマイト。
お嬢さん。
He will. He'll power up.
Oh, yo. だから負けないんだよ。
All right, come on, man. One more fight. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Big one. Is this the finisher? Wasn't enough, eh? He's gonna come at me with his one. Not over yet. Holy shit. Came at him with the counter. GG, bro. All my lost. And we're clapping. Oh my god. Come on. Here we go. This is it.
Sesin no Hanashua Yoshi, Genjits no Hanashio. Mamma de Yoda swinging a tire go Kazuku Daka de Kakujit saying a night. Kakujit ni Koros Tamini. Imano Bokuna Kakawa Serra Saiko, Saitek no Kose Tachi de.
Nah, come on, man. It's not over yet. Sadly, it isn't as amazing as the anime, but you know, game's a game. Like, come on, man, I'm so disappointed by the ending of this game. Why did they not go all out with the ending? It's so lackluster, it's just, not even the music is there, the him struggling between half animated and buff more. It's ridiculous. I don't know why they did that. I don't know. Oh well, that's part of the game. Okay, it shouldn't take too long. We'll give that a minute to roll through. But yeah, that's, I think that's the official end of the game. I think now it's just the extra stuff. So I think now we'll change the title. We'll turn it to now finale plus post game. Yeah, I think that'll be good. Nice and accurate for folks who roll in, wondering what we're doing. So that'd be cool. That'll be cool. Yep, welcome, welcome folks rolling into the stream. How you doing? How you doing? It's good to see you. Good to see you. What's going on in the Twitter world? Anyways, but first thing I want to do is get on the train and start playing some Eda. Train up a bit. You know, it'll be fun. Still taking some time, but it's alright. Come on, man. This thing is taking its sweet old time. Sure, I can't skip. I remember being able to skip this. Maybe because it's the official end of the game? Well, I don't know. Come on, man, come on. I want to get into playing. It's time for Eda. It's been so long since we played Eda, and I just want to play Eda. Let's go. Okay. Come on, come on.
を見極めるぞんだ。君は離れ時を見誤った。死に時を失った。先生というのは弟子を独り立ちさせるためにいる。頼りにしてきた師が手の届かぬ場所へ去り、彼は憎悪を募らせる。彼は真に戦闘を歩んでいく。
仲間もいる。仲間を増やす術も学んでいる。大丈夫だ、死柄木弔。経験も、憎悪も、開墾も、すべてを糧としろ。次は君だ。
Oh boy. Anyway, sports festival unlocked. What? Wait, what? What do you mean I unlocked? Oh my god, there's more to the story. Yes! Let's go. Demo only? What do you mean demo only? I don't even know when this game ends. I can never figure it out. None of the internships.Well, before the internship, tomorrow's big day. I feel pretty nervous. Work my Gran Torino. Okay. But, am I not? Stage 1, fighting in the opening. Oh!Okay, so we're doing the tournament now. Awesome, let's freaking go. Let's go. It's gonna be fun, actually. This is actually gonna be fun. Okay, Yo-Yo versus Tokoyami. Alright, let's go. This should be a fun fight. I won't lose. Hehe. Gotta get the ring out. Okay, here we go. Dark Shadow.He does not do well to light. Oh my god. That was close, you knocked her out. Come on, how do I do this?Try something. Got it out. Got the ring out. Oh boy, that's powerful.Oh, Yo-Yo. Alright, who's next? Yes, getting more bands. Alright, Bakugo already? Jeez. Oh, Bakugo's Uraraka. This is a tough one. I'm gonna get wrong out. Wrong out? That's not how you say it.
Okay.
Man, it was strong. Yo, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? No, 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 you're not late. It's all good. There's no time limit that you have to be here. We're just chilling. There you go, big hit. We missed. Oh, no. Good for you. Now I take you down. Now I think it's Todoroki vs Deku or Ida. But Ida, the two characters that Ida vs aren't in this game. No, for God's sake. Wait, hold on. Doesn't? Oh, Ida does vs Todoroki. She didn't give up. She did not give up. Alright, now the big fight. This is the biggest fight of the entire tournament. Alright, you ready for this? Let's go. Man. Oh god. He's already into it. Come on, come on. Oh no. Blocked it. Again, are you kidding me? Oh god. Oh boy, it's freaking good. That was powerful. Now we're gonna end it with a big one. Please land. Yes! That's so powerful, that move. My goodness, the range on that move is insane! Amazing. The S is in amazing. So is it. Oh my god. There's no S in amazing. Boy, he's damaged. Alright, come on. Who are we playing now? It's still the. Oh. Oh, this one should be fun. The next one. It's Todoroki vs Ida. Or something like that. I don't know. Alright, let's go. Oh. Here we go, boys. Go all out. Oh, that might be a bit too early. Oh, he nearly got knocked out. Damn. Pretty much, there we go. Feels like that. Well, that didn't really count in the Villain Saga, because in the Villain Saga, you'd play fights and win them, even, and then you'd lose them in the cutscene. Like, it doesn't really make sense, but I don't know. So yeah, you know. That's how it is. I guess this is sort of just like an extra bit of post-game they put. I'm surprised they didn't start the game out with this saga. Maybe they want to give it to you later because it's more intense? I was wondering about that. Where was the tournament arc? Guess it's at the end. Damn, man. Should've won. Damn. No. I want to play either. I don't want to be beaten. Oh, man. Here we go. Speedy boy. He's gonna run roses around me. I might be facing the wrong way. Oh, that was close. He can't get close. Perfect KO. I didn't even get touched, man. Oh my god, Todoroki is so strong. Damn it. So now I think we play Bakugo. Ooh, this fight, interesting. Well, yeah, we know who won. Because as you said, it follows the canon, you're playing the winner. Yeah, it's so good. It's so good that he's an outside of the game. Oh, I got the ring out. I don't know how I clapped that. Man, what a combo. Hell yeah, saves me time. I need to do that more often, push them out, go in for the combo. Let's see if I can land it again. That's so weak that he's afraid of light. Oh man. It's just too nerfable. Finals, Bakugo, what's this? We'll go to that after. Is it like an alternate where you can switch between characters? Something like that? Here we go, the finals. Use those flames. Snuff them out. Well, I don't know what I just did, but that's a mad combo. This might actually be a hard fight. Okay, I need to get him in the air and go for the combo. Let's see if I can get this combo. Come on, come on, come on. Got him with the ring in. Man, it's so strong. He's not even saying amazing. That's it. He won without using, without facing his flames, I should say. So that's interesting. Is this fight that might have taken place one day? Huh. Let's try it out. See what this fight does. Is it out of bounds? Ah, it's like an exhibition fight. Okay, cool. Ah, 3v3. Let's go, man. Oh, this is a fight. Let's go. Oh, come on, man. Your bloody combos are insane. Ooh, I may have this. Yes! No. Come on. Gotta get the combo. Man, this is tough. Ah, he keeps going for a yellow. I don't think I'll make it. Come on. Still a chance. All he does is run away. Stop running away and fight. Alright, fine. We got this. Come on. We got this, we got this. Come on, come on, come on. No. Here we go. No, come on. He's got one H. Vortex. Oh my god. Damn, that was a tough one. That was actually challenging. He's gone. Thank you so much for the fight. Freaking Deku. That's a mad fight. GG. We just hit 100%. Oh man, Battlefield Overload. Complete all story chapters. Yes. Alright, what's all this? There's still so much more to do. Oh. Wait. Oh, that's it. We're done. We finished the story. We already achieved S rank though, so. Nah, I'm not gonna 100% this game. But hey, we did pretty good. We finished the story. Now the fun begins. We're going back to mission mode. Who am I playing in mission mode? Can I continue? Complete. Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's go. I do have the worst teammates, but you know, we can manage. Should probably get Todoroki as a teammate. He's useful. Sorry, not Todoroki, Bakugo. Alright guys, it's been so long since I played Ida. Oh man, I miss him. Alright, now we're gonna win. First off, run. Come from the side. My goodness, this character is the best character in the game! Such a brutal hit! So cool, man. So damn cool. Plus, I've customized him. So he looks even cooler. Ooh, alright, let's do the easy one. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, we're gonna verse all the people. How are we gonna win? I don't even know. He's got a salmon backpack. suplex me. Took off my helmet, eh? Got a chance, come on. No! I'm fairly combat. My health is low, because it's the way this thing works. Oh, come on, man. No, I didn't mean to abandon the mission. Snap. That was so I can do this. I believe. Damn it, wait for the grab. That kind of combo is insane. I don't think I'll land this. Oh, come on, man. Here we go, moment of truth. Holy shit. The rapid fire. I got him with the kick into the ultimate. I didn't even use the ultimate. That was pretty good. That was a mad kick. Nice. Oh, but he's not too good, but we'll manage. Gotta do this one now. Let's go again. We're seeing what's his name? Eraserhead. So this should be fun. Eraserhead? It is a head though. He looks silly. What have they done? What kind of a costume? Damn it, that's not fair. That is not fair. Am I gonna make it? Yes! Come on, still a chance. No! Damn it. It's a pretty interesting game. I wouldn't recommend buying it until it's a bit cheaper though. This is not like a $70 game or something like that. Buy it when it goes to like 40 or something. Well, if you're running in pounds, maybe like £35 or something. Buy it when it's like at least 30% off or something. Otherwise, it's just not worth it. It's a game. It's an installment. It's like merchandise. You know, when you have a good anime, you gotta make a game. It's just here because it's a placeholder. Oh, Oh no. That combo there is the best, absolute best. I love it so much. Still locked to 720pa. So sorry guys. We'll definitely wrap up soon. We'll come back maybe with another game later today. Another late stream though will be today. Will it be Switch? I don't think so. I think we'll be probably playing Overwatch or Rocket League. We'll see, one or the other, just depending on how I'm feeling. I feel like it's Overwatch time though, but we'll see. We shall see. Right, anyways, let's try to finish this set of missions and we'll wrap up the stream. We got about an hour 17 into the stream, so yeah, I guess we're gonna get as much going as we can, try to get through this set of missions, get some unlocks. I don't think we'll be playing this game anymore on stream. I'll probably play it in time for free. But yeah, I want to give it a good send-off, you know? Oh my god, what the hell? Who was that? Losing frames heavily. Okay, what's with them on the controls? Feels a bit. Okay, there we go. Back to normal. I can't sprint for some reason. Why can't I sprint? She disabled it? Hold on. Is my shift key broken? No, it's the game, okay. Did I, like, get disabled or something? Whoa. I can't move. What's wrong with the game? Something wrong with my game? What the hell's going on? What is that? Can I do something here? I don't think it's a bug. I think it's... Oh, I got frozen. Let me get the win, quick. She disabled my sprint or something? Oh my god. We'll find out in the next battle if it's just part of this game mode. Maybe I have a disabler on without knowing. Could be, could be. I managed, I did get it. Got it. Still got an S rank. I need heals. I need heals badly. Let's see. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Was there some modifier? Oh my god, final mission? Oh, over here. Yeah, Ida and... Yeah. No, no, no. Oh, Murma, help me out. That was interesting. I couldn't print. Don't know why. Must have disabled it or something. We'll find out now, why couldn't I sprint? Maybe it was just that game? She disabled it. That cannon! Maybe that cannon disables something. Okay, I can move again. Okay, it was that mission. Okay. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Nope. Not fair. I lost all my health. It's cheating. Let's go again. But I got this flawless. Not gonna take no damage. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. Might be a bit too far. Nah, I knew it. Okay, nice. Oh my god, rooted me in the ground. Goodness, you can't even see because you fight on the wall in this game. It's pretty cool, it's a pretty cool concept. I like it. I think that's just differentiated from the Naruto games. So, in Naruto, you can walk on water and stuff like that. In Dragon Ball Z, you'd fly around in fighting games. So, it's to differentiate this game that you wall run and wall mount and wall pound and stuff like that. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, final mission. Let's go. Alright, let's see how hard we can rip it. We got any items? 50% of health, 100% of health, increase the power, increase the quirk specials. Plus ultra power, plus ultra as well. Okay, let's use everything. Why not? This is gonna be fun. Let's see if I can do this perfectly. We got nothing to lose. Nothing to lose here. He's one of the best characters in the game too. It's too fast. Oh no, All Might. Damn it. Come on. Man, that's fast. Man, that is a powerful combo. Come on. Here we go. That's how you end it. Done deal. GG to that. Level up. That was the final mission.
Mission complete.
Oh yeah. And there's a couple more to do, maybe in the future we'll do those, we'll see how we go. Depends, maybe we'll like have a 12-hour stream. Go through it. Settings? You like... Oops, that's not it, sorry. Gallery. Just like the cutscenes? Oh boy. I get why they would start the game with this. It's just to hype you up. And then you just build up to it. That's pretty mean. Come on, dude. What are you doing, man? How dare you? Alright. That's a GG. Thanks everybody for coming out. Much appreciated. Stream's ending up. Yeah, it was a good time. Good time, definitely. I think we'll go for a host on a fellow somebody today. Let's have a look and see. I believe someone wanted to host us online. AKA... Mr. Vingo, Wingo's very close, very very close to getting partner, so we're just trying to give him every little bit of help that we can so that he can get there. Okay, thanks everybody for coming out, much appreciated. Erga for chilling, what's up? Thank you again, Zork for stopping by, as well as Dylan. Hope you guys enjoyed this quick little stream. As you guys know, we do have a few goals that we're trying to reach. I do need to update that, but yep, we're trying to get about 100 raids. I think we're about 90 raids now, and I think we're still on 21 out of 25 as our highest record of days streamed in a month. So hopefully we can get that 25 and unlock that achievement too. We're well into 200 now. We got about 209 or something followers. And very close to 50 subs as well. So we're getting there. We're getting there bit by bit. Anyways, go for the raid on Mr. Wingo 9967. And that's okay. Thanks everybody for coming out. Much appreciated. Hope you have a good day. Good all this and that. And yeah. Anything else? Join the Discord if you haven't already. Subscribe if you want to subscribe, all that stuff. And yeah, okay, we'll go for the raid on Wingo. in about 30 seconds. See you guys.
Also, fuck.
Yes, I got minis.
Wow, so that's how you do it though. Okay, I see. GG,
what?
Bro. Get that chicken round. Okay. Panda
rail. Any ammo?
Get that bamboo. No, I have. Oh, okay. Person in the center of. Hit 27. Oh my god, why?